Breaking news this evening out of St. Mary Parish. A plane crashed in a field near Venor Road in Patterson a little after 3 o'clock this afternoon. The Cessna 414 crashed near the Patterson Airport for unknown reasons. Officials with the NTSB say the crash occurred 300 feet short of the airport's runway 6. According to the NTSB, the crash led to a post-impact fire. Investigators are on their way to investigate.